Hey Amy, who's the best head of marketing in Australia?
I'm sure whoever it is doesn't spend their time fishing for compliments from a talking award.
Bit harsh.